Welcome to episode 16 of my career mode series, which is going to be a three-parter about the house build, Lachlan the football fanatic 2612 here, and we are now on to the last part. Of building a house. We're almost up to the bet. When my career mode player and his GF, that means girlfriend, move into the new house. I mean, hang on a minute. Part two is building the house. It's going to be around about round 18 or 19. And for this part, it's going to be round 22. It'll be up around 22 when we face Hawthorne at the MCG. Got to be worth $157,000. Soon, it's going to be time for my career mode player and his girlfriend to move out of our old apartment. Be time to move out of the apartment really soon. As it is time, just about to move to the house. After all, it took a pretty quick time to build. It took 8 weeks. Between rounds 18 and 19, I reckon that's going to be episode, probably episode 18. Or should I say episode, probably might be 19. Now $900,000 in the bank. Now, time to move. Time to get packing from the old unit. Time to move to the new unit soon. Going from the apartment to 26 Bennett Drive. And now they're going to have to sell the furniture from their old house, from their old apartment in the city. Which didn't look all that flash. Honestly. I reckon the new house will look much better. For my career mode player and his girlfriend. Home sweet home. One small problem in the mailbox. The new place could look so much nicer. For this young couple. Needs a bit more. Looks poorly decorated, according to my career mode player. How about at a royal balcony? To the house. Thank you. Maybe, I reckon it might be time to change the paint. Gonna have to get rid of the balcony because it's blocking the view. Should get into the office. Sold. Now we are heading into the news, heading into round 23. I think it might be time to take the residency. I had to take the residency key back for the old place. Looks like my career mode player and his girlfriend are just about to have the happiest day of our life. The proposal. Now they are an engaged couple. That's going to do it for this episode.